But most importantly, I'm running for city council because I want to transform and inspire our government. And I want to get our next generation excited about engaging in the political process, excited about getting involved with local officials, excited about running or supporting civil-minded campaigns open to people of all persuasions in order to energize our next great generation of leadership.